Ouchie! Energy!
Hoorah!
Challenge completed! Haha, never even broke a sweat! Give me a hand, Skelka! And your axe! Gah! Gah! Ow! Another comic book! Just what I always wanted. Not... That's it, Skelka! My snow pump! Yeah! No, no! Ooh. Ouchie!
Oh, yeah!
Ooh. Ooh. No, no!
Inside, but Funland wasn't exactly rolling out the welcome wagon. Dirk tried to sweet-talk the gates, but they weren't in the mood for chit-chat. June pointed out the obvious. The gates were electric! And electricity in the apocalypse is practically extinct. We were gonna need a plan.
Check it out! A legendary blueprint! Groovy!
Huh!
Another comic book! Just what I always wanted. Not... That's it, Skelka! Fight those monsters! Ow!
No, I am! No, no! No, no! No, I am!
Ah! Ow!
No, I am!
Ow!
No, I am!
Ah! Challenge completed! Haha! Never even broke a sweat! Give me a hand, Skelka! And your axe!
Oh, I am!
No, no! No, no! Ouchie! Ouchie! No, no! Gah! No, no!
No, I am!
Gah! Ow! That's it, Skelka! I still want it! Ouchie! No, no! Ow! Gah! Hoorah!
Check it out! A legendary blueprint!
Groovy!
Hoorah!
Another comic book! Just what I always wanted. Not that! Hoorah! That! Hoorah! Legendary blueprint! Groovy!
The entire haunted house felt like it was moving! And then I saw it! A fragment! But as quickly as it had come, our luck was running out. And we were like, no way! And then Melandre was all... And before we could even move, Melandre was all, don't even try it! Which was rude, I thought. Then there was this bright light, and June and I were ready to do our hero thing, but Melandre brought an old friend, and then we were like, oh no! Hairy eyeball monster, ridiculous size, scary good staring contest skills, and poison-tipped throwing spikes.
And build this thing! I love the smell of a new weapon in the morning. Let's break it in! Armor leveled up! Dirk Monster is officially monster-proof! Righteous! Better armor? Dirk approved! Armor leveled up! Dirk Monster is officially monster-proof! Righteous! Better armor? Dirk approved! This armor is so strong, I couldn't even beat it. Armor leveled up. Dirk Monster is officially monster-proof. Righteous. Better armor? Dirk approved. Armor leveled up. Dirk Monster is officially monster-proof. Righteous. Better armor? Dirk approved. Thank you. Hoorah!
Watching the world end would be old news to us. But Melandre had a way of taking the same old apocalypse and making it new again. Melandre had her fragments back and all the power that came with it. Whoa! Turn down the volume on all that evil! But that was just the beginning of what she had in store for us. I hate this part, like where you know something bad is coming, but you don't know what it is yet. Neon Scrapkin! That's what I always wanted. Like the old one, only worse. Slime powers, tough tentacles, terrible attitude.
Give me a hand, Skelka! And your axe! That's it, Skelka! Ice those monsters! No, no!
We begged the supervillain to give up and stop her evil ways before it was too late! You know, like heroes do. But Melandre refused. In fact, she doubled down, which is very on brand for Melandre, really. She hollered that her master, Rezok, was close, that there was nothing we could do. She may have been right. See? There's that suspense again. The surprise no one wants. Melandre called out, "This is the end." Yeah, right. If this was the end, it'd be the lamest ending ever. And then she brought Vlarg back! Melandre really is the worst. Hey, Vlarg. What's new since I defeated you the last time and you died?
Looks like it's time for a rematch!
got the whole team with me. Ooh, and ah, that's right, lady. This ain't our first blonde rodeo. Uh-oh, look out! Blarg off balance! Things were moving quickly, but I saw my window and moved. Oh man, not sure this is a good idea, but hey, yay! Score one for the home team!
Ouchies!
And for once, Melandre was right. It really was the end, but the best kind of ending. The happy kind. We gotta tell Bartle the good news. Melandre was gone. It was over. And we could put the staff back in safe hands. Bartle told everyone what a great job I did. I mean, what a great job everyone did, but that I was his favorite. And that was it. Adventure over. Time to grab a slice and put down the slicer. At least until the next adventure. Or the sequel. Come on, who doesn't love a sequel? The end. Or is it?
Hoorah!